Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1498, Dual Subtotals at the Top. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in by, I don't know how to pronounce it, it looks like Amelie, but she's from Belgium, so I'm sure it has some great foreign French sounding pronunciation. Amelie, I don't know, who knows. Amelie is trying to put subtotals two levels, both for region and product, but a twist at the top. Now, normally when we do this, we would start subtotals first by region, then by product. So I'm going to try the same thing here. We'll go out to data, subtotal, at each change in region, use the sum function for sales, and instead of summary below data, I'm going to uncheck that, and the summary should appear above the data. So let's try that. Okay. There we go. So east totals at the top and then west total. Now let's go back in data subtotal at each change in product. Uncheck replace current subtotals. So now that is not an option for us anymore. It's automatically going to be above the data. And click OK. And now what we have is we have all of these A products with an A total, all of these B products with a B total, and then all of the east region with an east total. So it seems to me that it's relatively straightforward to do, which makes me think that Amelie's trying to do something else. Perhaps she wants the product totals at the bottom and the east total at the top, or maybe she doesn't like the grand total there at all. If it's an issue of the grand total, well, we can just delete that row. To get the A and B at the bottom and the east at the top, that's just not going to work. If we're looking for everything at the top, well, then we're good to go. What we have here is going to work. If it's the other way, where some products, like the product is at the bottom and the east is at the top, I just don't have a good solution. If you have a good solution, shoot it to me, bill@MrExcel.com, and we'll get you on a future podcast. Well, hey, I want to thank everyone for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.